Hey, good afternoon. I'm Carol Harris. I'm a strategic career coach. I work with individuals to help them find the career path that may be missing in their life or lost. So what I do is I help them work through their competencies, work through their strengths, and also through some of the challenges that they may have in their career, in their personal, their professional life. So I wanted to speak a few minutes about not only the career story, but about some of the tools and resources that I use as a strategic career coach. First of all, it's one of the things that I need to know is to know strategies. Strategies are the things that when I work with an individual, we create steps to get to their goals. But before we can even get to that point, what we have to do is we have to find out exactly what their goals are, but also what goals they may have overlooked. It's kind of an archaeological dig in a way. So everyone has a certain history. They've got a career history. They've got things that they've done in their path that may have veered them off of one direction or another. And so what I do, one of the first things that I work with them on is to work on their wheel, their personal and their professional wheel. So that right here is one of the things that I do. So what we do is we try to figure out where the ruts are, where the parts of the wheel that are getting caught in the potholes of life. So then after that, we kind of delve into, okay, is that an area that you really want to work on, or is that an area that you really don't want to spend the time, the energy, or even the resources on? So another thing that I do is I work with them on a discovery session. I've talked about the discovery session before, and I've also posted on there that I do offer a free discovery session. In the discovery session, we kind of go over the basic points of things that are bothering in your career, in your life, the things that are challenging you, to see if there's something that we can collaborate on to help you rebuild the narrative. Rebuild your career story. Tell your career story the way that you want people and employers, whether it's your current employer or a future employer, to better understand. So that's one of the things that I do too. It's called a discovery session. I know this is backwards, even though I fixed things so they're forward here. Another thing that I'll do is I'll go through your resume, whether it's your current resume, whether it's a past resume, and I actually go through and I have a little checklist that I go through every section of what your resume is, your current resume, your past resume, as I said, to help you better understand where you could highlight yourself better. Whether this is something that I work with you on or it's something that you go back and you rebuild it yourself, that's one of the things that I work with individuals on so that they can present themselves in their career story the best way to get even an interview. So that's one of the challenges that I hear from clients, you know, segmenting into the whole getting your resume past that threshold. So when you have a resume that is not truly showing who you are, not truly showing the things that you've built, all the blood, sweat, and tears that you put into every single job, if you have a resume that's not really showing that, not valuing you, not giving you confidence when you present it to an employer, when you put it in an application, then we need to talk. We need to go through this together because there's ways that you can better value yourself just by changing a few points or even realizing what you're leaving out. You know, that's another thing that I'll work with individuals on is I go through their competencies, I go through the tasks, the roles, the responsibilities that they've had that each one of you, and this could be you, go through each one of your roles and responsibilities in your jobs and help you realize that those have value, whether they're good, bad, or ugly. They have value that needs to be shown because that's what you're gonna take to the next job. Regardless whether you wanna start anew at a new job, you really do take everything that you need to start valuing with you. So let me have an opportunity to go over a discovery session with you and we can talk about some of the things that might be holding you back from the career that you really should have. So My information is in the video information. It's carol@harrisconsociates.com. I'd be happy to set something up with you. During the month of January, my services are 15% off with the code NEWYEAR15. And I'd love to get the opportunity to at least spend about 20 minutes with you over the phone to see if you are, or if there's challenges that even you could work on yourself if you needed to. So I'm Carol Harris. My business name is Harris Consociates, but I am a strategic career coach, and my goal is to help you get the narrative, get the career story that you feel confident and you value in telling people. So take care.